Where do we pick up with her emotionally? What's going on with her?
Oof, you know, it was a lot. The finale was so high intense, and you know, at the nick of time, they got away, and of course, at the cost of sacrificing Clark, and Clark basically killed herself to save her friends. And I think that weighs very heavily on Raven because, you know, they are only in that predicament because they came and saved her. Because Raven made a call, like, hey, just kidding, I don't want to die anymore. Can you guys come pick me up? And they're like, sure thing, babe, be there in 5. And then they were stuck. So, you know, Raven felt such a huge responsibility to save everybody because they already sacrificed themselves for her. So they made it to space, and, you know, she is giving everything she can to pay back Clark and make sure, you know, what she thinks is her death, not to be in vain. And to thank all of her friends for what they did for her. It's a lot. It's a lot.
It's always a lot for her.
It's always so much. Anyone else?
Can you talk about Raven and Murphy? Jason said that they're going to have an interesting dynamic.
Oh, did he? You know, I think Raven and Murphy's always... Murphy's one of my favorite characters, period. And I love working with Richard because he just makes me want to... I don't know, it's like, I want to be better than him because he's so good. Like, he just I want to play with him because he brings out the best in me. So I really love the way we play off each other and our dynamic. But I also like how complex our relationship is as Murphy and Raven. You know, we went from utter hating to a weird understanding and forgiveness and almost friendship in the end. And Raven's very, you know, has a very soft spot for Amori too, and that's Murphy's girlfriend. So it's going to be very interesting to see where they go from here to what happens. They're either hating each other or loving each other. It's going to be very interesting.
Of the people that went back to the arc, who are you excited for Raven to like have developed a relationship with?
Echo. Echo and Amori. You know what? I really got to know Louisa this year, and she's so cool. And Tasia, me and Tasia lived together for a month in LA. That was so fun. She's one of my best friends now. And I just think their characters are so cool because they're, you know, Raven doesn't have a lot of interaction with the Grounders. She never did. She's always doing, you know, space stuff. So I think her getting to experience them and them getting to experience her, they're such from different worlds, is going to be really cool.